Yeah, that's right. Today we are going to play the Vanilla Hoi 4. Welcome everyone, it's me, ISP, iSlavic Productions. And today I have came up with an interesting idea for Hoi 4 game. I haven't seen anyone do this, so I think I will be the first man to do that. But if someone done it before, feel free to tell me in the comments. I wanted to play the New World Order, but it is still in beta, so when the full version comes out, I will play it. But right now, we are going to play vanilla. Feel free to write any suggestions down in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Next subscriber goal is 25k subscribers. I will do a artillery on 1936 Germany. I'm not going to do anything from the Rhineland down here, any of that good shit, because we want to oppose the funny mustache man, but it will be after I conquer the whole world. And this is the classical German OP strategy. As a good German boy, I will start with Poland. So the main thing is that we want the Brits to guarantee the Poland. Just justify on France, and they are guaranteed by United Kingdom. So now we are going to roll over the Poland. So after you roll over the Poland, and you just want to invade the Britain. And after your successful landing, you want to ship your whole army there. No, Germany is not OP, said nobody. Oh well, the United Kingdom has capitulated. And in the similar fashion, I will be continuing my world conquest as German Reich. Speedrunner 69 here. I'm about to finish the British Commonwealth. Oh, the French joined, so we are going to go around the Maginot Line. Or we are just going to paradrop in.
Too easy.
After finishing France, you just have to capitulate Canada. It is that simple. To speed things up, we are going to go to war with the United States and then Soviet Union.
And it is that easy because the Americans,
they don't know what hit them. I don't know how about you, but I really love two front wars. Little update on the war. Here in the East I'm grilling all the Soviets, and here in the United States, well, Americans dropped the ball really quickly. Well, I would say that if they had any balls. I don't want to say anything, but I think these troops are pointless here. Americans down. Now I'm going to finish the Soviets and whole world. Update on Barbarossa. The Hungarians thought it was a great idea to declare war on me. It wasn't the brightest idea. 5 million Soviets later and the war is finished. After the war with the Soviet Union, I declared war on Japan and Italy. And when you are at a war with major nation, you can justify war goals quicker. And I conquered the most of the world. And if you think I have cheated, what are you? Fucking casual. So this is the world in 1942. You can do this faster, but I wasn't using the focus tree. And as you can see, only a handful of nations are free. And this is the final peace treaty. As you can see, the whole world is conquered by the German Reich, and I managed to do that before 1945. I'm pretty satisfied with myself here. Man, you know that we conquered the world with the funny mustache man, but fuck him. And remember, it's never too late to stand against the fascism. Kill me. Like, I know that we conquered the world, but we were bad, but now we are good. And well, this is really anticlimactic. I mean, after a few years of intense propaganda, I think the more people would be on the Reich side. But that doesn't matter now, because I took the state transfer tool and transferred few states to make it more interesting, but the German Reich is still very powerful because they have all those puppets. So now I have everything prepared, all the orders and some divisions in training. The Mackensen is ready. Let's go for all adult surf and hopefully we can win this civil war. And Germans are calling all the puppets. But it looks like we are going to take the Berlin. Like, this is the war. It is the German War Conquest 2 Electric Boogaloo. And we have Berlin. Like, this looks like a good end seek. We are demolishing those Germans. And the Germans are going to capitulate now. Well, capitulating the German Reich was the easy part. Now we have to deal with all those puppets. Oh, I love this scenario. Everyone versus Germany. This will be a long fight. Ah, yes. This war reminds me of my great first war conquest. Again, I'm going to naval invade the England, the Operation Sea Lion 2, but now atomic bombing of London. And you see, the invasion of Great Britain is really easy with nuclear weapons. Nothing really changed. It is still easy. And they capitulated. Nice. The thing about this Third World War is that you have to micromanage a lot of things. I love it. I'm trying to finish the Balkans as soon as possible, but look at how many divisions they have here. Huh, nobody bothered to defend this border. Don't mind if I come through. Yeah, I think the Europe is pretty sorted out for now, and I'll be marching towards the Asia, but it will be a long march through Siberia. And as I said previously, I find something really erotic about two front wars, but this war is 1 million front war. Little update on the war. We have our little Africa corps ready, and we were able to secure the Middle East. We're still marching through the Siberia to get to China. It should be all fine and dandy. Ooh, my manpower is pretty low. Guys, what are you doing here? Is this some sort of tank cult? Anyway, get your ass to the front. It would be quite nice if I could push down here, but they have a lot of divisions here. What did I do to deserve this? Oh, I know now. I killed too many people in the first section of this video. This instant command right here isn't even that impressive because it is the most late game thing ever. So kids, how can you get through Afghan mountains full of undersupplied Axis members? You're just going to nuke everything. It is that simple. Don't forget to bring enough body bags with you. Well, at least in this timeline I will secure the future. You can thank me later. I'm like a World War hero. Ravioli, ravioli, teleport me to Saharoli. Man, I have to say, those medium tanks are best. You can blitz pretty much anything with medium tanks.
Mountain General, can you invading Japan?
Yes, it's a me, but now with nuclear weapons, baby.
You motherfucker!
And I don't think that Japan is going to be very secured, so I'm going to send some guys straight to Tokyo. And it unsurprisingly worked. So everything here in Europe and Asia is taken care of, and I was looking at the casualties and we killed almost 10 million people. After I capitulated India, the Pakistan showed up here. I don't know why, maybe just to annoy the Indians. I think that it is time that we navally invade America. Oh fuck, Centralist Australia is a great power. But it doesn't matter, because in the meantime I'm going to invade the America. Fuckers nuke my town. Can't have shit in Detroit. Well, my army arrived and it's looking pretty green. You know, I would tell them to surrender, but well, I don't know in which language should I tell them. So instead I'm going to nuke them. So when everyone is distracted here in North America, I'm going to go on a little adventure to Brazil. Apparently all South Americans are blind. Nobody is here in South America. This turns to be a blind man's land. And the state of Texas is the last major battlefield because I think they have here their last divisions. So now it is pretty one-sided. Now we are going to take care of this kangaroo problem. Let's take care of this piece of desert. And I never knew that I'm going to say this, but now I have to take the last bastion of fascism in the world, the Indonesia. And the Operation Octopus was successful, but now the fucking Philippines are a major nation. After intense nuking, I think I'll be able to land here, no problems. Ah yes, the new world, not liberated, just under new management. Well, everything was conquered, but we have still one thing to do. We need to bring back Kaiser and hang all Nazis. I don't know how about you, but I don't think the Netherlands exists. And the Wilhelm II is here. Well, he's dead at least 8 years, but he's here. Long live the Kaiser. So this is all for now, because there isn't much that I can do now when the whole world was conquered 2 times. So don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Tell me what you think about double world conquest as Germany. Yeah, and that's all. See you next time.